hell just happened in there? Raider 6-5, are you in the air yet?
Explosive decompression in the Sulaco.
This is Raider 6-5. The umbilical is venting atmo into the black. Looks dicey, sir.
Dicey? Raider, I need grown-up words.
You have 20 minutes before a total collapse. Shut it down.
Where you heard the lady? Get to the other side and we're shutting it down.
Continuing on to the Sulaco. Winter out. Sir, there's half an unidentified synthetic splattered across the deck in here.
Which half?
Well, he ain't saying much.
Then find me a half that does. Actual out.
Like ejected cryo tubes. Hell of a way to wake up.
Winter! Winter, grab your torch. Get me the hell out of here.
Shoot that thing! Shoot that thing!
Camera. I've located keys from Rhino 2-3. There's some bodies down here, but some are missing. There are one or two Marines missing from Rhino 2-3.
Oh, dead.
He's gone. Sit tight. I got you, buddy.
Winter, regroup what's left. Get him back to the hangar and the rest of 2-1. Do not engage.
This is keys from 2-3, sir. Our mission was to recover the flight data from the Sulaco.
Son, I gave you that mission and it's over. Now regroup and come.
We have to know what caused this. The flight recorder can get us that. With all due respect,
sir, my squad means you shut your goddamn mouth and follow your orders. Actual out.
Hell with the orders. The flight wreck isn't too far from here. We grab it, link up with Rhino 2-1. O'Neill, you still there?
Damn. Are you guys on the way back?
No. You gotta buy us 10 minutes to grab the flight wreck. Our Marines aren't gonna die for nothing.
You've got 5 to get that recorder and get back here. Keep an eye out for Bella, Keys. Urata Ash's Marine.
We'll keep an eye out. Thanks, O'Neill. Thanks for doing this, Winter. Something's down here with us! I won't let him take me again.
Contact! Contact! Here we go!
O'Neill, flight data is en route. 2 mics to you.
Affirmative, Winter. Just save the hi-fis for the bedroom. Get your ass back here.
There's no way the flight wreck didn't tape the assholes that did it to the Sulaco. If we make it back with this thing, who knows what we'll find out.